your boy Lionheart 9472. I'm back again with another reaction. You know how we doing it. You know how we rocking. Got a new setup here. Gonna try something different. Try something new. Let me know what you guys think about it. But yeah, without further ado, we're gonna get into it. Now we're gonna be reacting to Summer Walker featuring Drake. Girls Need Love remix. Apparently, I've never heard the song. Like, I haven't heard the original version or anything like that, or anything from Summer Walker or anything. But saw Drake pop it up on his profile, like his Instagram. So without further ado, we're gonna get into it. If y'all seen Baby Boy, I'll insert a clip here when old shorty just said,
"I just want some dick."
And that's what she's saying, but she's saying it in a better tone, you know what I'm saying? She got a song with it and it's vibing, but we're gonna get right back into it. He's making his voice work for the beat. You know what I'm saying? And he's making what he's not trying to sound like no other R&B. He's making his natural voice, you know what I'm saying, go along with the beat. And this is like a Drake, like Party Next Door, OVO, you know what I'm saying, type beat. Just a little tidbit. I'm sorry. I'm getting hyped.
Get it, I'm on your side. Guys can't do it all the time. I'm saying?
I do. It's crazy to me. You know what I'm saying? Like, you always hear girls make R&B making love songs, but they never come off. It's always like, you know, some intimate type vibe with it. Like, some, after we do this, it's like on somewhere in a relationship type stuff. Correct me if I'm wrong, but I've never heard a woman come off like, hey, this is what I need you to give it to me. Point blank, period, no strings attached, nothing like, you know what I'm saying, no extra anything. You know what I'm saying? But she did it in such a classy way that it was a making love type of vibe. You know what I'm saying? It was like he was making love, but it's no strings attached type of connection. So I liked it. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely a vibe that you can, like, even truthfully, you can even just have deep thought with the song. You know what I'm saying? You can even just be vibing and like driving down at night, and you bumping this, you feel me, and you just in thought. You know what I'm saying? You're going deep into your conscience. So I like vibes like that. I love the beat. The beat goes dumb hard. And now that I've heard this, I've heard like snippets of it, of like different memes and stuff on Twitter and IG, but the actual song goes straight hard. You know what I'm saying? Excuse me. I dig the message. You feel me? She's doing something that most girls don't do, and that's telling guys exactly what she wants. You know what I'm saying? No matter what it is. She was like, there was one part, she was like, I need more than a hug. You feel me? We can start off with a handshake, you know, but I'm gonna need more than a hug. So, I'm gonna give this one straight up 15 out of 10 flames. You feel me? That's how I'm feeling with it. 15 out of 10. I definitely liked the vibe of it. I liked the message. I liked the song. I liked the intro. I liked when Drake came in there and was like painting the picture of how that night would go. You know what I'm saying? Glass of wine. You know what I'm saying? A little, you know what I'm saying? Just something to hold us a little spliff. You feel me? Roll a little white paper. You feel me? And catch a vibe. And then, you know, catch a vibe, lay the pipe. You know what I'm saying? It's a win-win. But I like it. I definitely like it. Let me know what you thought about this song in the comment section below. Let me know if you're digging a new setup. If you're not digging a new setup, if you think this is like stupid or whatever. I just wanted to try something different, something creative. And see what y'all thought about it. But without further ado, that was my reaction to Summer Walker featuring Drake, Girls Need Love remix. I will see you guys on the next reaction. This is Lionheart 9472 signing out. And remember, L-O-E until you D-I-E. Go!